Now, I don't know which one of you shitheels over there is calling the shots, but you'd better stop dicking around fast, because the readings are getting worse by the minute. It's really a simple choice. You can either listen to the expert advice you're being given, or you can brace yourselves for the ass-fuck of the century, because it's coming. You mark my words on that.
End of messages.
something about these bombs.
All right, another civilian. Den Mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger. I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop.
Sick today.
bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
He may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online.
Better go check it out.
Mr. Bishop, do you have any idea why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harvey Wade. He and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn district over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the sixth floor.
Thank you.
All right, it's uploading. Looks like the Icarus program got shut down in favor of something called Perseus, which, from what I can tell, is funded by DOD. I'm guessing that's where Fennel and his soldiers came from.
Mm-hmm.